Here we go. Here we go again.
We always insist we are friends.
She is not friends.
Buenos dias. Que lo que? What's up, guys? There we go. I'm here again. And I want to call one of my long-time friends. Her name is G. G!
Hey!
Oka. Yes, she is. Salimia, what do you have?
Hi, guys. I'm Grace from Nakuru town. And Wakoraya is my friend.
Wakoraya? Nobody knows me as Wakoraya. Yeah, the only person who knows me as Wakoraya.
Yeah, that's
and
his
Babu.
Nickname.
Yeah, and Babu, you and Babu. So, guys, this is G.
Yeah.
Her name is G.
And subscribe to his YouTube channel.
Please send me your beautiful picture so that
okay.
I can put it here.
Okay.
So that
yeah,
they can see you.
Yeah.
Without uniform.
Without uniform.
You need here, Buddha. Babu.
Babu!
Okay, Babu. Yeah, he's another crazy guy. One of my best friends here in this town. Actually, guys, today in this video, I'm heading to the Medi. Hi. Yo. We are anakam sani ya. Yo. Ate?
Babu manamba.
Vizuri sana.
Yeah, say hi to those people.
Tunajenga inji.
All right.
Kuja wapake rangi, bas.
Sisi tuchaamuka kujenga inji.
Kuja wapake
rangi.
Wewe uliamuka saa gapi?
Five.
Na umefika hapa saa moja?
Five, nilikuwa Itoni.
Hapo umenitakata.
Ali bad.
Huyu nimpigia simu alikuwa amerara.
Ile home yenyewe watu walikuwa wanakulaga ilikuli yako kitambo sana. Sasa hiyo home siku hizi hakuna mtu. Ati tayari kwa kati na home.
Ichakuliwa.
Hiyo na hiyo kitu kibad kia kitambo.
Ile kinyoni.
Sasa siku hizi ni tukaona hii 300.
Eh.
Kwa sababu siku ijayo.
This guy is always funny.
Nivo, how are you?
I'll be adding a subtitle for all he is saying, actually, for those of you who don't understand Swahili. All right?
I do
want to. Muna record. Wewe unaongea kizungu, mimi uniambie niongee kizungu.
Wewe unajui kizungu?
Sijui kizungu maji.
Ukusoma.
You are now fighting. Actually, the funny thing about these two guys, I thought she's the wife of Babu here.
They're just friends.
Yeah?
There is nothing new under the sun, my friend. This is where we meet our happiness.
I've never yet believed that. I still think they are couples. Guys, this is where I used to work.
Hello.
This is where I used to work. I used to do like, it's a traveling company. Even if you want a car to go for an adventure, get it here. So this is where I used to have a car. This is where I used to, what do we call it? Just to travel, all right? Buba, acha mimi niende Bomet. Niende kawasalimie huko. But I'm going with you guys, so don't leave the chat. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share this video. Yes, cause gay. Are you my subscriber, my friend? It's recording, so you have to handle it very carefully.
With a lot of care, sir.
Asa ina recording.
Usifinye. Amesema na to record.
It's very expensive. Very expensive. 105,000. Guys, I'm here with G. But I can't believe he's not
married to this guy.
He's not married to this guy. I can't believe it yet.
Oh, yeah.
I've never believed it.
We are just friends.
No. Hey. Here we go. Here we go again.
They now always
you're telling
insist
me
that you're friends,
she's
but
just a friend. The way she's calling you.
At the 6 o'clock
in the morning.
At the garden, he meant at 6.
I'm going to meet.
No,
they won't understand. Really? They won't understand. In a record?
I love you, record.
See, never come
memory.
See, then make up for that. I love you, yeah, YouTube.
I love YouTube.
Yeah. Listen, this is
Banga Man.
And this is Akuna. This is in a top frog.
A frog.
Nature to frog. Mia, lifestyle. Akuna, they keep you.
Just for entertainment.
We have somebody sleeping behind here. I think she's a policeman. Yeah, cleaning the environment. Exactly. So, guys, I'm leaving Nakuru in this video. I'm heading to Komet on a place called Tenwek. So, let me see you on the road.
You
are just a rocker.
You just send me out to Nyumbani, you are Western.
You are Western.
I used to go to Ishidini in a million, I said to Salam. Now Ishidini in a million in Dokuzaki,
I just send me out to Ekin.
Uliske Muria Monyari Jinyonga, part of your scenario.
Niliona hiyo kabiti.
Hao ni wenye walibaki kwenye kujiua Shakahola.
Nakaji.
Huyo sasa amejiua hivyo.
Akaona ajiue sasa.
Huyo hata maisha ilikuwa imemsonga. Arsenal tu ni kakitu tu alitafuta. Kujinyonga naye.
Huyo jamaa.
Akasema tu avae jezi.
Alikuwa na risa. Alikuwa na mambo zake.
Ilikuwa ya ukweli niliona jana. Hali ilikuwa gisi.
Sasa kuna muda wake.
Wewe Arsenal bwana haijachukua kikombe karibu miaka 100.
Na hii itachukua. Wacha hii kipara ikifika hapa bado ndio watasema
wamejiua. Please, my Arsenal fan, don't unsubscribe.
Sisi ni watu wa Manchester United.
Wacha tuambie ukweli. Furaha yao,
United.
Furaha yao ni Manchester United.
Hata leo
tumeifua Sunday tuko na game. Tumeifua Sunday tuko.
Ah, hiyo mtapigwa asubuhi.
Sawa.
Wao unasema nini?
Haina shida.
Hiyo mtapigwa asubuhi.
Tunawakaribisha nyinyi wote kwenye mchezo.
Huyu si fulani ni fan wa football.
Huyo ni watoto.
Basi
Yo,
asa juu yako gani?
Nani wapi? Game football.
Hao yana support local talent.
Harambee Stars
yenyewe. Lakini mimi ni wa Man City. Ah, nilianza serious.
Niko serious.
Wewe ni wa Man City?
Which team do you support?
Man City kwa sababu mtu alichukua gari.
Eh, so alichukua. Si ndio tumechukua hii limeisha tu.
Ya gapi? Eh? Hii ni kwa sababu ya gapi umechukua?
Sikumbuki sasa.
Ai!
Aliye miaka nikitambo mchukue.
Eh, ni miaka mingi tuchukua. Ah, tumechukua mara kadhaa bwana. Hai bwana 2019, 2020.
Simpea sana wapiga
picha. Eh,
pea sana wapiga nayo picha.
Nakwambia.
Unajua sisi Manchester hiyo kikombe
bado. Hiyo kitu ndio ambuko chukua kikombe.
Eh?
Ambuko chukua kikombe ndio tadi.
Eh?
Gani?
Eh?
Gani? Atakuchukua kweli uko serious? Tutaangalia kama unaendelea
kuongelea ama ana confuse na Arsenal. Ama ni kikombe gani? Unaona ile design ya kukunywa maji hivi kwa tap bila kikombe inaitwa Arsenal. Ni kikombe bila kikombe.
Arsenal.
Inaitwa bila kikombe ni Arsenal. Hiyo style inaitwa Arsenal. Unaenda kwa tap.
Wamejaribu
hivi. Nini ni bila kikombe hiyo?
Wamejaribu lakini ni sawa.
Kujaribu gani? Hiyo jinga wauze hao wachezaji wapate pesa. Usikose kikombe na ukose pesa.
Alafu aanze tena huko.
Kwa mkikuyu, piga hesabu ya Wenga. Wenga ndio watengeneze kiwanja wanaringa nae waku wananunua players. Alikuwa natoa kwa academy, anauza. Anatoa kwa academy, anauza. Sasa wenye wanashabiki yasa na saini wachache wanajua. Oh, tuko namba moja. We unajua namba moja imetoka wapi?
Mbali sana.
Wow.
Sasa umeenda Bomet.
That's football. Hey, narekea Bomet. I have some guys here fighting up and down because of
us. We are trying to tell this rasta uwachane na pombe.
Kunywa maziwa.
Soda asubuhi ni kukata kio.
Yes.
Sisi tumepigwa na neno.
Soda.
Eh.
I'm not advertising Coca-Cola, but
free. Yes sir.
He's having Coke.
Kericho Bomet.
Yes. So guys, see you on the lawn now. On a very serious note. Six people died actually yesterday. Sorry for the music in this car. It's heavy. A little bit heavy music. Music. I'm looking for something that I can eat. I'm super hungry. Wow, I'm so hungry. There is music. I think it's gonna give me copyright. Guys, I'm super hungry. So this is it. There's crazy music there. Leo, si narudi leo. Narudi leo tu. Sika itana bomba.
So ni kungoi. Bena huo mse. Kisi kati ni nienda kani.
Na lakini na naigia kidogo pale tena wewe. Alafu nitoke. Wow, so guys, I was very hungry. I'm just outside here. sana. It is one of my favorite. I used to work here. And this used to be my job some years back, maybe like 3 years ago. Yeah, I used to work here. I used to go with this cars. I used to have one for travels. That bus goes to Mombasa. Enakosh. Okay. In this town is Kericho. I think this is North Rift. Something like that. Kericho town. It looks so clean and beautiful. Alright, as you can see it right there. Okay, let's continue with our journey now. Alright. So guys, after 3 hours drive, here we are. We are on a place called Bomet. We are arriving. You can see the road. Very beautiful place. Here in Kenya, we have one of the best roads. I think we are top 10 in Africa. A country of many beautiful roads. Beautiful terrain as well. And also, this road is the same road you're gonna be using when you come to visit Masai Mara. Right, we are almost in Bomet town. It's been a 3 hours drive. Very tired, I changed my seat as well. I'm sitting in front, like a VIP man. All right, it was a beautiful road trip. Let's continue. I don't know exactly whether Bomet is in Rift Valley or not. I have no idea. Look at beautiful homes, homesteads. I know most of you don't miss this village life here. Man, I love village life. But money can't allow us to go and stay in our villages. We just want to look for money day in, day out. You know, it's crazy. Anyway, let me go. I came here for a business trip, as always. My trips are always a business trip. And that's what motivated me, actually, to do traveling videos every day. But I'm traveling like today now. But very soon, I have less than 2 weeks to leave the country. So always stay tuned. If you have not subscribed, consider subscribing. You can like and share this video as well, alright? Yeah, man. I made it to Bomet, but I'm so hungry. I'm really hungry. You saw me eating some sausages. That was Kericho town. It's around 80, but not around, exactly 80 kilometers from where I am right now. So I want to get some food here because I'm so hungry, so that I can be able to proceed with my journey. I'm remaining with some few minutes, like 15 minutes, to where I'm heading to. So let me wait for my food. And also you can see what I'm having for lunch today. Yes. Today I look like a pastor with a very, very nice hair. Today I don't look shaggy. Masharia, you look so handsome today. Well, you stop that. Anyway, let me wait for my food now. My lunch is ready. Let me see what I'm having. You guys, you can see what I'm having actually. I'm having, this is nyama choma. And this is kachubari. I have greens, we call them sukuma wiki. But this choma is very dry. I don't know. I don't know how I'll go about this. It's actually good. Yeah, it's very sweet. Asking for a soup, but they told me they don't have soup, they sell soup. Amazing. I was super hungry. The machete has wiped up the bread. This food is so dry. I was not able to finish my ugari. But Nyamachoma, who is me? Who is Masharia? Wow. And water. Before, let me take this water so I can tell you how much money I will pay for this meal. Alright, what's the time?
Exactly 1 p.m.
Exactly 1 p.m. Masharia. So, this meal goes for only $3, and you eat until you bathe with the food for only $3. So I feel good now. Here is not well made, I can see. there's so many potholes. And like 2 years ago, this road used to be very beautiful.